John Letterman?
Yes.
And you are a dentist?
Yes, sir. I've taken over the dental practice of the late Mr. Henry Morley, now 58 Harley Street.
Oh, I see. You were recently called to examine the body of the deceased for purposes of identification. Were you not?
I was, sir. The police believe the body to be that of Miss Maybelle Sainsbury Seal, who was a patient of Mr. Morley's.
I see. You've inherited, as it were, the late Mr. Morley's patients.
That's right, sir.
And of course their dental records.
Right.
And could you identify the body from these records?
I could, sir. It was not Miss Sainsbury Seal. It was Mrs. Sylvia Chapman, another patient of Mr. Morley's.
Ahem.